much for the welcoming committee. What kind of fool runs around with pockets filled with dynamite? You see how they blew up that statue? To stop people from entering the temple.
Only one thing that can solve a problem caused by dynamite. More dynamite. Dynamite, maybe?
You think that's a good idea?
Relax. I've done this before. There's plenty of... time.
Comfortable there, Quatermain. I know you don't believe in any of this, but what's inside this temple might change that. Have you any idea what might be inside the sanctuary? Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written histories of man. The Heart of Atlantis.
So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband, Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, the reward for finding it belongs in a bank account. Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. I was one of them. But life has a way of changing your perspective.
Ich habe bereits 12 Männer da hineingeschickt. Nicht einer ist wieder herausgekommen. Wir können uns keine weiteren Verluste leisten.
Aber die Tore sind offen. Wir sind so gut wie am Ziel.
Ah, the Yankee is awake.
Good morning, Mr. Quatermain. Always a pleasure to meet a man of such august extraction, even under these unfortunate circumstances. And Fräulein Goodwin, many thanks for opening the gate for us. You have been most helpful.
How do you know our names?
And thank you for confirming them. Again, most helpful.
Oh, good one.
Don't be so hard on her, Mr. Quatermain. After all, it was you who let her driver go. He was very willing to share everything his eager ears had heard. In this savage country, don't you know mercy will only cause you trouble? I think your people call it getting rid of loose ends, yes?
Exactly.
Wait, we might still need...
Halt! Where do you try to go? Let's see how far your boyfriend comes!
Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said. Same simple nonsense, like an Allen's notebook locked. Maybe.
Scheint davon überzeugt zu sein.
They're tenacious, I'll give them that. Shoot to stop that thing. Or what? must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook. Not mess with an ancient mechanism of a culture famous for its death traps. Talk about captivating eyes. Those statues are in surprisingly good shape. Two down, four to go. Number three. This must be our esteemed host, the Pharaoh with the flair for the dramatic.
Bravo, Mr. Quarterman. This is the second time you've helped us today. Now, if you would please step away from the tomb and allow me to take care of the heart.
Careful! According to my research, the tomb can trigger this entire room to collapse.
Why is it empty? What did you do with it?
No magic heart inside. Not even a magic appendix.
Fool! The heart of Atlantis is power beyond belief! Forged by the greatest civilization ever to walk the Earth! It must be here. It has to be! I don't understand.
You! Smart girl! Help the doctor!
Over my dead body.
Careful, Fräulein Goodwin. Hauptsturmführer Stein would be happy to oblige such a request.
All right, all right! A broken heart can never beat. It binds. A starving or maybe famished king? I can't make out the rest. Something about the leg of a guide?
And again, you prove to be of great help, Fräulein Goodwin. Anubis, the Emerald God. He accompanied the pharaohs on their last journey. Even the embalmers wore his mask. A man with the head of a jackal.
You talk too much.
That's just one part. Its guardians must have divided it up.
But where did they put the other half?
Well, I guess we tried. Time to head home, everybody. Great job.
Not so fast, Mr. Quarterman. Fräulein Goodwin, would you please be so kind and put the fragment into the shrine over there? I'd do it myself, but there may well be more traps. Stellar constellations. Hauptsturmführer, I think we are ready to leave.
Good. Auf Wiedersehen, Quartermain.
Take Fräulein Goodwin and get out of here. We'll get ugly in here. Take this. You'll need both. Now run! I am the shepherd. Stein trusts me, and I would like to keep it that way. So go!
So bright.
Just pressed a button. Whatever that thing was, though, it sure didn't enjoy it.
A mummy awoken from its age-old slumber. Maybe you should reconsider your great-grandfather's writings.
Maybe those mummies should reconsider going back to sleep. Dead end.